into my heart, strumming my pain with his fingers.